If we get a dog, we're not becoming those dog owners who treat their pet like they're human children. They're animals. They're not real people. So I don't know why we would.
Clara hugged Otis and said, "I hope you remember this forever, Otis. You are a strong and confident bulldog. There will be many mountains in your life.